Hello and welcome to DIY Handcrafter. In today's video, I'm showing you how to remove zinc and burnished steel. To start the process, I used citric acid. Here you can see the process in fast forward. It took 1 hour to finish everything. Now you need to remove the acid with water. The black screws look pretty perfect. If you like my video, please like, share and subscribe. Goodbye for now.